They always ask, why do you do it? Is it really necessary? And I say no. You can't win against them. To win, you have to know which side you're on. And sometimes, you never really know.
Luftballons auf ihrem Weg zum Horizont hielt man für Ufos aus dem All. Darum schickte ein General und Fliegerstaffel hinterher, Alarm zu geben, wenn so wer dabei war. Dort am Horizont nur 99 Luftballons. Streichholz und Benzinkanister hielten sich für schlaue Leute, witterten schon fette Beute, riefen Krieg und wollten Macht. Mann, wer hätte das gedacht, dass es einmal so weit kommt, wegen 99 Luftballons.
In airline of work, we're all just pawns, used by the side who think they're the good guys. What's that poor fucker you just shot? He probably thinks he's fighting for the good guys. Lies dying in some shitty street gutter. And his wife? She lets his dinner go cold, wondering what time he'll be home from work. Friends. Lovers. Family. All ask, is it really worth it? And I say no. Friends. Lovers, family, all ask, is it really worth it? And I say no.
Kriegsminister gibt's nicht mehr und auch keine Düsenflieger. Heute zieh ich meine Runden, seh die Welt in Trümmern liegen, hab'n Luftballon gefunden. Denk an dich und lass ihn.